smokestacks in Gary, Indiana, sending up ghosts to the sky. They're fanning a sort of ephemeral message, and phone conversation is tired. And I know that I'm no ancient explorer. The smoke signals black, rising slow. I'm driving across my own ancient America, jotting down words as I go. When you insist, get over the romance of long distance travel, sentiments stand to recite like a late evening gush of ecstatic discussion Neil Cassidy already tried.